The United Nations Children's Fund, UNICEF, has announced a program to support blockchain startups that will help children around the world. We are interested in companies using the distributed ledger technologies in new areas that are applicable globally, UNICEF said in a statement. To this end, the fund offers equity investments in the amount of $50,000 to $90,000 to finance startups that develop solutions on open blockchains. The offer is designed for smart contracts, tokens, mining, and data analysis. This initiative is aimed at supporting the use of blockchain technology for humanitarian needs.